What's up, Julian Turner? It's my brother Justin. We're Turner Brothers filmmakers. We make films and other content because we're creatives.
I kind of got started on my mom's old computer. I would kind of just mess around with like iMovie and play around with like all the special effects, like making it seem like I could disappear or fly, because I always loved like superhero movies and like the Power Rangers. That's kind of what I grew up on, and so being able to make myself look like I had all these powers was one of the coolest things. And eventually Julian hopped in and he started giving me like scripts and like ideas and stuff to make, and that blossomed into a partnership where he was able to create a story, and then I was to go out and we would both execute like the production.
Well, some of my favorite accolades, my most recent one was my school allowed me and a few others to participate in this national video production competition where I was able to lead my team to a national championship. We were number one. So that was my most recent one, which was pretty cool. But my favorite one is probably being hired to produce film for Sesame Street for their 49th and 50th seasons. And so, and hopefully the upcoming seasons. But when we first landed that job, that was when my brother and I were 15 and 19, I think. So that made us the youngest to do so at the time. And so I thought that was pretty cool. And it's also the coolest one to tell people.
Yeah, my passion is telling stories and providing voice for the voiceless. I've always been in love with telling stories throughout all different mediums, and being able to tell other people's stories for those who don't see representation in media or in movies. Being able to tell their stories and portray accurately is what I try to do. I'm very passionate about telling stories and finding different ways to tell those, especially in America, as African Americans don't really have a cultural background to have these different folk tales and stories that are passed down generations, as Caucasians do in America, or we only have a short history and most of it is made up of slavery. So to be able to create these stories that we tell our children is a dope process. Greatest adversity that we face is probably like patience, because we have been doing a lot since we were young, and a lot of our process in terms of integrating with the industry at our positions as directors, as writers, as editors, is kind of halted by our age sometimes and our connection and our network. So
my advice would be to just go out and create with whatever you have, because even with like the new iPhones, the footage looks good and you can only get better by doing it. Use the internet. The internet's always your friend. YouTube has tutorials on basically everything, but the best way to get better at doing it is to just go out and do it no matter how bad it is, because I still sometimes like cringe at the stuff that I made years ago or even like this year. Because creating content, you'll always create content that you don't like and that you're not super proud of. But the only way to get better is to keep doing it. And so that's basically what me and Julian did, because we haven't gone to film school at all. We haven't taken any classes or anything. We've just been constantly making as much content as we can, and so that applies to all types of things, with graphic design. You want to create as much as you can with film and video. You want to film as much as you can, and then try to create the best products you can, and then over time you'll eventually get better and better.
Future plans. 2020 is going to be big. We're both graduating, so focus on Justin trying to get to college. He can go anywhere he wants to be honest. I'm trying to get a job. To be honest, we're working on writing a feature film script, see if we can get that underway. Justin and I are going to be preparing for a a TEDx talk in Atlanta in April. And then I'm, you know, kind of venturing out into some other areas, music. I want to try my hand at that in this age of streaming, you know, try some music out. Justin, he's trying to get into a little bit of modeling. So, yeah, just look forward to that. And hopefully we can have some more projects out by the end of 2020, some more films.